Because I was so sick with COVID-19, they had to take very drastic measures to save my life. Those measures resulted in me becoming almost like an infant again. And because it was a pandemic and the virus was so contagious, you couldn't have any visitors, any outside people. I was stuck as an infant without its parent. Imagine a newborn baby without anyone to take care of it.